What's up? Good morning, afternoon, and whatnot to yous. Oh man, what a day. Those are my chocolates. Fucking love that shit. Alright. Let me get that Final Fantasy V going. Oh man. Let's get her done. Good. Charge phone, charge. Alright. Where we left off at. What's up, James? What's going on, dude? Guess where we left off at. I was at like level 19 or some shit. Or 18, I don't know. All I know is I'll look back at that, but. Whipping ass. Gotta whip that ass. It's early. Let's whip some ass. Damn, that thing is loud. Craving for breakfast? Oh, I'm doing pretty good, man. Damn it. One second. My coffee. I gotta get that shit. That shit is right over here. Okay. Alright. I have the biggest cup of coffee known to man. Like, the biggest cup. Like, it's coffee time, baby. Like, I'm not lying. Like, this thing is, like, a big motherfucker. Like, big. But I had to sit here and do some things. So this morning, I got up and I mastered a few classes. Mastered ninja, mastered ninja, mastered hunter. So I'm basically alternating jobs, and after that, I'm gonna go after these. But yeah, dude, that coffee's there. It's there, dude. Let me see. Ability. Got the S shot ability. Actually, I think just for this match, I think I'm gonna be a plumage. Okay. Basically, where I left off at, also this as well. Alright. I went ahead and I bought, well, I didn't buy a bunch of Phoenix Downs, but I will. But I bought a bunch of useful items. Like that shuriken. I'm gonna take that and put that up here somewhere. I gotta buy potions when I get to like the second world or whenever that is. So, I basically have to take a journey to this way. This should be fun. Going through the desert, leaving my chocobo and shit. My ship broke down. How about that? Can we do that? That'll work. Cal getting a level. With his mask thingy. It's like, I really don't need that because, I mean, I bought a whole bunch of shit. Like, a whole bunch. Let's see. Going here now. Give up. We'll do some things. could build a bridge. You haven't played it in a minute? I mean, yeah, it's been a minute for me too. I think my experiences with it have been like through a phone and shit like that, but this is it. This is the real deal. This is memory cards, everything, dude. Okay, I got an idea. Hole sandworm. Okay, so if I hit the wrong hole, he's gonna attack the shit out of me. So, what we're gonna do is defend, let him do what he's gotta do there. Defend, and then we're gonna one-shot him immediately. It's awkward. Basically, the goal is to get that four shot. Now we can go there. I hate this. Man, come on. Enough of dial talk, I got things to do. Thanks for the GG. I knew that was gonna happen. I just knew it. This is one of the things that you just would know. This is Final Fantasy V. How you doing there, Dragon Slayer? I'm gonna destroy everything. Just make it. This game's actually a good game. I said bang good. it is pretty good. It is a pretty good game. Those go down. They go down. I'm trying to look at the currents here. The currents matter. Because I'm trying to see if they're fluctuating going down, left, right. Fucking sand bear. That thing will hit me. What do you give me? Alright, so this one's going back that way. Well, the one that's right here beside me is coming back this way. These two are going down. The one on the right just makes it go back. Let me see. No, if I go down there, I'm fucked. I knew it. Yeah, I got my PS... 2 controller. That's what I'm playing it on. Okay. It's a PS1 game. See that 8 shot. 8 shots, man. 8 times. He gets screwed. And he's dead anyway, so it's all good. One shot. Appreciate you there, James. Hey, eat the Snoogans, man. In a few hours, after I get done with the stream, I'll end up doing the same thing. But I did grind for a few hours on Quadra Harpy. That's the one you learn Aquaman break from. Dickhead. A PS3? What game you, I mean, what I'm gonna end up doing is, hey, sweet love, you're on 7? Dude, you should have seen me. I was playing with Davey Wavy. How are you? You have to send me it, or at some point, but I guess, like, I'll leave it in there until you get in there and I play a game that contributes that sort of, level of things. Because I'll end up playing with people and then getting rid of them because I really don't know who they are. That shot. But Fly, I play with Davey Wavy! Play with David! I played Fortnite, dude. I played Fortnite. We played Fortnite and it was great. And I failed so hard and yeah. That. What night is getting? You carried him to a win? That crazy clutch? Dude. Arkham Knight, what's up, dude? Fortnite's getting sued. Nice. I'm good, dude. I'm hanging out. Oh, how dare they? But I'm getting it down there, Fly. I'm getting some of the mechanics down. Oh, internet act up for just a second? Or is that just lying to me? Ferris, your sister. Who knows how we're gonna fuck up everything anyway? He's like, what the fuck going on over here? So. David seen me panic, too. I got World War II, man. You need to get that P4, man. I bought mine for $225. And it came with two controllers and a game, and two games. I did my thing, man. First match I did, man, went 13-0, and then after that, I went doo-doo. Oh, I'm back. Fucking right. Okay, so which way is which? Which way do I go? Oh, there's only one way to go. Oh, okay. Obviously, there's ways to go here. You get dropped somewhere. What in? Okay. Just got transported somewhere, dude. Where am I going? Am I going to Crescent Island? I bet you anything I'm going to Crescent Island. Wow. Okay. Alright, watch out. Come on, let me run. Stop, dude. Get off the stairs. There you go, use the little legs. I'll be honest with you though, when I was playing Call of Duty, the funnest thing about it was the prop hunt. Prop hunt was actually fun. Look at this. What a legend! What a champion! What a champion! My Kokobo loves me. Oh, no it don't. Sid and Mitt just exploded him. Ew, that was close. Okay. Hi, Pink! Let's see, where do I have... Oh, right. Can't go there. No, I was Hold on. Let me rest up a little bit. Okay. So there's a little thing in here that I have to go find. Okay, so in here, I gotta check something. Oh, you accepted my PSN? Hell yeah. So, can I go in here now? Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, fucking A! Subsequently. Hell yeah, Gamepad. No, we'll get it in. I think, what's tomorrow? Yeah, tomorrow night, Shiro's wanting to do something. I know it's probably like gonna be like really early in the morning for you. I know this. Yeah, he wants to get a few streamers together and do it on PlayStation. Thing is, Fly ain't out of the mix either, because I can play it on PC, dude, but I'm not streaming it. Not happening. I'm not personally streaming. I'll play it with you guys, but I'm not streaming it. If I do, I'm gonna be failing so hard. So I'm just I'm not even worth it right now, you know? Hold on. So I go. Yeah, I know, right? It's like not even worth it. It's like it. To me, no lie, streaming it, like, because I see everyone else stream it, and it's only the people that playing, well, yeah, Fortnite. Shiro, he's got it on PlayStation. Don't worry, Ping. Dude, we can play Fortnite as well. I mean, if you want to play Fortnite too, that's cool. But, I was thinking, dude, I can't wait, because you're getting ghosts here soon. You know, so it said by Saturday, so I was like, fucking right. So, it's like Young Tubbs. What's up, man, Fortnite? I mean, yeah, Fortnite's alright. I mean, I don't want to be known for that. I want to be known for this. I want to stream Bratz. I want to be pretty. Bratz, forever diamonds. Let's do it. Let's go, baby. Oh, okay, then Fly. No, dude, Fly will carry the shit out of us. You have any idea? Yeah, I know, right, French Horn, dude, I know, right. But how's it going there today, dude? No, I mean, I'll play it, but it's not like it's something that I'd stream, you know? Yeah, I mean, it looks interesting, but I'm not really that good. Like, I'm all used to like, how Call of Duty is, you know, with shooting and shit and all that. Who are you? Whatever you are, I'm just gonna fuck you up. Okay, Monday would be fun. Fuck him. Golly. I'm too OP right now. I'm actually really, really OP. Yeah, you sent jail if you hack it? I believe it. Yeah, actual shooting. Like, something that can... With guns. that will actually do things. It's crazy. Yeah, PUBG, I understand, would, because they're probably... They're using the same sort of... You know? Same sort of engine for it. Like, almost the same, like... It's, like, right there, but the only difference is you can do first person, like, on PUBG, and it's more realistic. But Fortnite's literally just like, oh, yeah, let me just throw a bunch of shit in here. Let me get a jetpack, and it's gonna be OP, and, yeah. This music, though. I get to go anywhere I fucking want, son. All right. So, the black chocobo is probably here. Where are you? See? Okay. So, if I want to go anywhere in the world, where would I go? Firstly, I'm changing your job, because you don't need to be that fucking PB boy. Alright. Let's give you Bear Fist, because... No. Yep. Hell yeah. Work on that thumbnail. Do that thing. Yeah, the auto aimbot. And the thing is, like, they should do that shit with PlayStation as well, man. You know? I'm glad they're leaving it. It's like you're feeding us the same fucking recycled garbage. But it's like... I honestly thought, like, when Friday the 13th came out, it was... really, like, a legit game. It like, literally had potential. But then they started fucking it up with their bugs and miscues and how much it cost because of it. And it really lost its hype. And then now Fortnite is just fucking doing too much. Like, what are you doing? What kind of shit are you trying to prove here? I can't wait to get in there. But, I can't get in there right now. But, where's my next course of action? Oh yeah, was it right here? Yeah, there it is. What's up, Lurk Motion? Unactivated? What the fuck am I right? Unactivated from the Lurk Motion. But, ooh. Where's he going? The fuck's he going? Where's he going? So where am I going? Oh, so he fucking destroyed it? So I can still go to Jackal Cave. Alright. For the most part. Let's see what's on this side. Let's see what's on the other side. Because I think... Okay, because I let... Ooh, there's things in here. There's things in here. Now! Good job. Dude, Fortnite real... Ooh, I got 5 ability points from this kid. Nice. But the thing is, Fortnite isn't as hype as what I really thought it would be. I think the controls are a little too... Oh, yeah. I won't get nothing because Pickpocket Homie is here. He was here. GG! GG! Skull Eaters. Just do it. You give some ability points, but they're not really that good. The real good motherfucker is the one that ran from me. But he's a dick. Get up there. So there ain't nothing in here because I let the wolf out and he didn't like me. So... Well, yeah, there was something I do want to do. Oh yeah, I gotta go to... Is it East Village? Or is it Rick's? I want to go to East first. Let me check this out. Oh. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad to hear, Gamepad. Because, I mean, honestly, like, I think video games and the technology, the way they're going, they should have listened to fucking the way PlayStation's doing shit. You know? And the only reason I'm saying that is because PlayStation's coming out with VR and shit, and, you know. You know what I'm saying? Like, let me see, what did that even say? Am I tripping? I had to see that. Huh, okay. What's up, Lucky Dragon? Yeah, Switch is, I don't know. It's like they're trying to take handheld gaming and take it to the next plateau. I mean, I understand the variation of it. It's just, dude. It's like, I got Frog Song, right? I think I got Frog Song. Where are those fucking other ones? There they are. Okay, so let me put those. This game is awesome. This town reminds me of fucking, like some Irish shit. It's pretty dope. Let's see, magic song. Strong in love, good shit. Come on. Oh wait, that's a spell. Oh, that's a toad spell. Okay, that's pretty lame. That's lame. That's lame sauce. I got Ramu already. What's the next place to go? Let's see. Where is it? Okay. I get you. I got you. Come just to talk. I love it, dude. Thank you. Rion 200. I believe it. Trust me, I believe it. Yeah, it's really cheap in your area, that gamepad. Well, I mean, probably is the same. I got mine for $225 US dollars. Right that way. Okay. So. Man, come on, man. I'm trying to figure out which meteor it was. Where is it? Fucking kidding me? Isn't there like a thing here? Is there a thing? I got mine for $225. It came with two controllers. World War II, and what's the other fucking one? For Honor, that's it. What triggers these offenses? So, Karnak Meteor. getting confused here. Let me just look at this. Because honestly, the game is not really directed. It says, like, fuck you a lot. So. First stop is Tycoon Media. How dare you even fucking do that? So I got the airship. Let's see what's going on here. Freeball it. Back to the catapult. A horror game? You demand a horror game? The catapult? Where is that? The catapult? Honestly, I'm not really good with lingo. I might just have a brain fart on it, but I'm... The catapult? He said play out last Jan Franco. Oh, right here? Oh, I go in there? That's a catapult? I thought that was a... This? Oh. Thank you, French horn dude! Dude, scary is not the word. Honestly, I think I would... I don't know, there's a lot of games I get scared. Dude, I would get scared fairly easy, but I'm not even sure. Like, I could blind play something and get scared, but like, no. Just doubt. I knew that. Stay head back around. Okay, so now I go to the meteor, right? Now I go to the meteor. I also gotta get money too for that, you know? It's one of those things where I have to have money to buy that, because I did go down to the video game store a few days ago and I got some store credit, like $35. So I bought a few things. I mean, I did get the Punisher for PlayStation 2. I mean, that was $10, but I did get a bunch of kids stuff. I got some cases for my Game Boys. Yeah, it's meant to be scary. Punisher for Sega though, it's like $75 or $80. Right, here we go with this shit. What? I'm cool with it. This should be over fairly soon. Unless you kill somebody. Alright, Gamepad, you take it easy, dude. You have a good night, man. It's a car up to Adam. There you go, it's done. Done, son. Done, done, done. That's when. Told you I'm gonna be an OP Ranger. Can't go in there. I'll go to Rockaboom. I'll go to Rockaboom. Would I technically get soft locked if I go in here? Would it be a technical soft lock? I'm just saying. If I come all the way out here. What? He said you can go back somehow. I think I'm gonna save it before I go in here. But I think this is where it said it was taken. It was telling me to go. I do not want to grind at all. The next trigger is me, okay? The next trigger is me, because they need to stop with this bullshit, okay? I don't need to keep reporting back to them, be like, oh yeah, hey sir, hey sir, let's go. Look like a fucking pee-pee boy with your damn little cloak on. It's all good, French Horn. I'm getting triggered by this game. This game's triggering me with their fuckery. Hey, Devontae! Look at these guys! How did they do that? Are they drunk? Might be on speed or something. I mean, come on, man. Take out some cannons. So what am I doing? I My Peepee Tom? Well, I mean, you need to have a name. And that seemed like the one that could fit him the best.
Peepee Tom.
So do I have to go here now? Is this where I... What in the world? Why do they do these things? Why do they do these things? And this is the one time in the game, right, that this happens, right? Shake my head, Square Enix. But hey. Yeah, I can run into him. I can run into him. How dare you use those things? Alright, welcome back. Welcome back. Give me all the speed drinks. I don't need all the speed drinks. So I gotta kill all the lasers. Hey, Ark, welcome back. You never left. I love it. Legend. What a dickhead. What a dickhead. There you go. Fuck that. Oh, you ain't giving more speed drinks? Oh, hard body. Alright, so. I have to go against these dicks. So there you go. Let's just do that. Is good for you though. What? What we got now? Oh, we got some more speed. We get more. More. So we can go fast. Bobby Boucher. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, somebody's dying. Fuck it, you're fucked. Oh, there's a big peepee coming out! A big peepee. Oh, snap. Nope, not yet. Not yet. Alright. We should be able to take his bitch ass on. Well, let me in your peepee. I think it was half. Power level 128%. Golly. I need to fuck him up quick. Ah, fuck. He fucked me. Fuck me. That wasn't very fair. I'm gonna invest in those Phoenix Downs very soon. Yes. Fuck them. 7 ability points. Pretty decent. Pretty decent. Hello, Jimmy Channel. How's it going? Two potions and a dark matter, eh? We can take it. Should I go in yet? Let's go. Let's go in. One can't even do. Go down here. Is that you? You fucking kidding me? I can't go heal and shit. I mean, I think dark matter was only being used for like chemist jobs in a lot of games. Even after that. I mean, let's hit him with the water skill. 666. They don't give me nothing. I do need to heal though. I need to find a save point so I can pitch a tent. Start for physics? Yeah, I agree. Water skill. One ability point. That is piss poor. How dare they do that to the player? Thank you. Okay, we'll equip that to somebody if we can. No, you can't equip shit. I believe I gotta go this way anyway. Fan Wizard!
Who are you?
It was good in tactics, but the math class was better. I do need to get tactics. I was looking for that when I was at the store. That game is just, I mean, a lot of the games are good. Actually, I can use a Geomancer here. Let's make him mance around. Man, you're doing a shit. Come on. This? There you go. Oh yeah, I have to control him though, don't I? Which one's the one that has it? Oh shit, fuck him. Which enemy is the one that has it? Confusal? Oh, the fans. Huh. This one, isn't it? Hold on. Which magic is it? There it is. Muddle. It's white. Okay. There you go. Missile on the fans. Fuck yeah, that looks real level. Oh, hell yeah, arrow too. I'm being careful with killing me. Yes! Thank you there, Fresh Orange. Hey, you're really knowledgeable about this game, man. Appreciate you, dude. Because I'm not really, like, I'm knowledgeable to an extent, but I'm not, like, the absolute best of it, you know? I know a bunch of stuff. Learn White Wind at least. Because, I mean, I went and learned Aqua Rake. So I might as well do that. So, now time to change jobs. Actually, she should be the thief. With the bare fist. Okay, and then make him the hunter with the bare fist. don't use bows. Obviously, I drop bows. Fuck yeah. Let's go get more shit. Really strong. Really strong. Too fucking OP. Too OP for this. Phoenix down. Okay, so. Is there two different ways in here? Let's throw some hot fire at him. Shit. Throw some more hot fire. Don't do shit either. Is this a thing here? Oh shit, you know more than me, dude. I'm messing this up. Well, not really messing it up, but I'm just, you know, I'd say taking it. Yeah, I mean, I've just been sort of studying it. So the other way is the way. Obviously. So going up there is the way. Okay. Let's do it. Empty experience as I sip a coffee. I honestly don't know how long this game's gonna take. And I honestly don't know. Fuck yeah. Yes! Save fucking point. And I got my 99 tenths, so I'm good. I got 99 tenths and a bitch ain't one. Bitch ain't sleeping in one. I'm almost to the halfway marker for speedruns. That's decent. I'll accept that. I'll accept that. As a inevitability. Okay, is there any more fucking bullshit? There it is. I seen it. All I had to do was go straight down. Jeez. Jeez. Yeah. Toes are pretty psychedelic looking, dude. Pretty psychedelic looking toes, eh? What are places? what are things places? I'll blame you. Well, she was a lame. they're screwed anyway. I see you. I see you. Touche. Give him another moon ring. The other thing I got, ancient sword. You have a fucking ride on ancient sword. Cool. Why? Why are you doing this to me so? The name of the place I'm a tag at again? This is the Ronca Ruins. This place sucks. Ronca Ruins. Like, Ronca my caca. Like, Ronca. Like, I hate this shit. Okay, let's fuck that up. I think I'll be able to tackle him. Let's see what we got here. What's the boss anyway? Cocksucker. Is that the gaming room? Is that the gaming room? Can't find your laptop? Better not be in, what's it called? Thing is, though, I'm not using anything that would. Oh, okay. Let me see. How? They trolled me. Good job, game. I did it again. You back with the foodies? Nice. I'm doing things like that. He got a Coke? You got that Coke?
Got that Coca-Cola.
I was more of a Pepsi guy. Yeah, I remember this shit. Hard. Don't let me small. Just run. Thank you. Let's see what it is. Oh yeah, let's fuck her up. Let's fuck up the snake. Snake oil. There's a save point over there. Cool. We'll take the save point. Fuck him. Fuck him. We'll fuck him. Dude, I hope you find a laptop, though, man. Go find that shit. First attack. If I was gonna get first attack, why didn't I first attack him because I'm a ninja? I'm learning that as a ninja ability. Okay, so this is up to the save point. Good. Pitch a 10. Yeah, I know, right? All them tents. No, I did a lot of grinding, man. And I'm kind of happy I did. So, this is... Cottage, Ether. Hold on. Oh, yeah. I gotta do that. Say, just don't die. Okay, I will try not to die. Do my best, sir. Cause I'm only using these now for these enemies. But this whole fight that I'm gonna be doing, I'm probably gonna be switching to some abilities. Lick the frog? No, I'm not licking the frog. Ooh, I got a dark bone. Go. Not yet. Okay. Yeah, she's about to fuck them up, dude. She's about to be beyond. Where is it? No, that ain't it. Jobby. I'm gonna throw a white mage for this battle, just in case I'm a scrub. Hey, One Piece! What's up? One Piece always does that. He comes in here and says bye. Let's fuck him up. Yeah, it's true. You haven't been streaming because you've been moving and shit. I think this form's dead. I know it is, dude. It's about to be one-sided. Swords. Good little strategy. Why isn't this thing getting hurt? I'm just curious. Oh, there you go. Oh, is that the first fucking form? What life energy? F. From. I'm worried about it. Ooh. You know why? Because we're gonna fuck him. Rapid fire? It's called rapid fire? He's not susceptible to death. Oh, he's fucked. What I trained for. Hey, Chujus, we in it. I get a. Do I get a BJ with that GJ? Yeah, I'm so OP right now, but you just see me when we ended this. Go to Crystal, baby. Let's go. This is bad. Something's controlling him. You're damn right something's controlling him. He's being an asshole. Yeah, no. The thing is, I already know what's going to happen because the X zone, well, once I go into it, you already know you're not allowed to come out of it. So, with that being said, I'm gonna end up doing a lot of extra fucking grinding before that. Money shot. Are you coming out of the X-Zone? So you can. X-Zone, boy. Trill, what you doing in there? Grandpa! Motherfucker! Man, Ferris is laying there looking like she just got fucked, man. That hair's all fucked up. Oh, it just happened? Krill is pretty chill. Krill is gonna break anyway, probably, because most definite. Father, Faja! Use a weak bolt? Should have used the bolt 3. Here we go again. Judgment Game. What's up, dude? How are you, homie? Dude, blast me. Oh yeah, walk the snowball ever. We love you, man. What's up, Shadow? What's up? What's up? Yeah, I got enough for the peepee. Next step for the win. Normally, you know, I got a lot of work I'm doing today because I was planning on streaming Mario RPG later and I was planning on completing it. Yeah, you better be editing. Fuck it. Dude. There's something wrong with you. There's something wrong with you. Not. There you go. There you go, Ark. Breaking into that music though? Yes. It's new music. Come on. Everything's going on. Shit's tripping. Shit's gonna get fucking crazy here in a little bit. I'm gonna start fucking up everybody. Shit's hitting the actual fan. RNG and shit. Faja. What? How do you dematerialize? It was anticlimactic. Dude, you need to put that thing I timestamped in there. Just hitting the fan. What? Like your sex life? Your sex can't be that bad. So what? We got the rest of the jobs that we're allowed to get until later. Samurai, Lancer, Dancer, and Chemist. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here! Dude, it took a long fucking time. Your daddy died, let's go. That sucks, man. I'm sorry. Sorry to hear that, Shadow, but hey. You know something? You got trolled again. You need to put that in there. You like, you know something? I got trolled so bad by this level, even the game now is trolling me because of this level. You need to do that, okay? Put that in there. Because... And even Show would be like, I had it, and... Like, this level has brought out the trolls. Hey there, my. So, Monday. Oh, yeah. Speaking of which, I know Pink. Pinky's here. She's here. I need to have a confirmation for next week at some point. For some Call of Duty. Because she said Monday. And we can make it a thing. Whatever time is good for you. Let me know. Because Dan ain't doing shit at night. You know you don't do shit. You know you don't do shit. Don't lie to me. return home to the planet. Fuck you, I do nothing at night. Fuck you, I do nothing at- You don't, you hang out with me. Dude, what's been going on like the last 2 weeks, man? I mean, you've been hanging out almost every night. I know what you do now. I know what you do, you hang out with me. Thank you for agreeing with me. I know, but that's like, that's late night. Let me call you on your cell phone, you know? So that's the meteor. There's Gil Shrine. Bitch, you are gonna be a swordsman. What's going on here? But tell me what time's a good time next week, because I'll plan it out, because you already know I will only be streaming at night, so I gotta make it worthwhile, like today and part of tomorrow. Well, tomorrow morning I'm gonna be starting a stream very, very early, and honestly it's gonna be my last stream for probably the next few months in the morning. I will try what I can try for the whole summer to, you know how shit goes. They're saying some other shit in this, and honestly, I don't care. I think that's a fucking troll and a half. Karnak meteor here. What am I doing here? What am I doing here? Oh, it's the Meteor and Tycoon. Catapult, then Tycoon. Let's try Tycoon since I'm right here. Go over one. Since I'm here. God damn it. Well, the other fucking ones are wrong. Like, the other way. Yep, it's here. Never mind though. It's all good. I appreciate it though, man, because I honestly was not even thinking about it. Look, you are my guy. The French horn dude. But for the majority, probably for the whole summer, this is probably gonna be like the last good stream of like Final Fantasy during the day. I'm gonna try and do it during the day. On weekends, I'm gonna try fucking hard, okay? Because, I mean, I gotta watch three kids all summer, and that's not my, you know what I mean? That's not my decision to just be like, no, I can't do that. No, I have to do it. You can view at night? Fucking right. Appreciate it. Well, right now, it's almost 1 p.m. my time. Because I live in North Carolina. Oh, okay. I didn't see your fucking bitch ass there, dragon. Baby dragon. Look at these guys, eh? Here we go. Can't do it, sir. Fuck you. You know, I should have just saved my money there. That's why I put that bitch on, because of that same exact reason. They commandeered my chocobo, dude. Alright, so... obviously... honestly, I don't give a shit where I go next. Let's go to Karnak Media. So it is... let's go. Yeah. No, yeah. The thing is, like, I'm reading it, but I'm not really, like, going by what they're saying. That's why I'm such a fan. Titan! Take him on, but I get him as a summon at least after this. What I gotta do is this. Throw me Muda. Oh yeah, he did that. You did that. Good job. Fucking asshole. I don't know if that works either, but if I had float, yeah, it would work. So hard. Alright, to the next one. So the next one is... so... that one goes from there to there. So that one is... well, firstly, let me heal. Yeah, I don't either. That's why I don't use Chemist. Because I wouldn't even begin to tell you where I know that from.
Look at me.
Yo, ugly Stewie! Stewie! How are you, dude? How you been, man? Is this it? Oh, yeah, it is. Mm-hmm. Anybody doesn't know Ugly Stewie, go check him out. Fucking awesome dude. Awesome dude. Come on, what the fuck's in here? Streams a lot of shit. Oh, yeah, dude, get my PSN, dude. I think I have it in my description. I think I do. Send me an invite, man. We'll play Fortnite or play some dummy shit. No, I don't even think I have a PSN thing yet. But I did put it in the description. I think the only reason I don't have it as a command is because I don't want people sending me friend requests in the chat. Whatever. Fuck your mother. Fuck your mother. I think it's the only reason I don't have it. Well, I have it in the description, so it's like I'll accept friend requests from people that I know. You know what I mean? Like, I'm talking like the people I've met over the years, well, over the year that I've been on YouTube, and plus my personal friends, any of my personal friends gets that invite. I'm just not gonna sit there and take invites from people I don't know, you know? Unless I'm playing with them. Fuck. Stop spinning. Alright, so this is the point of no return right here. This is, if I leave, I'm not coming back. It's just not happening. Alright. Fuckers. I mean, I don't care. I mean, about what? Did extra work hours? Oh, dude, take a break. Crack over Colbert. Yeah, what about the world? I already know they all 1 and 2, and then 2 becomes 3, and blah, blah, blah. I want Gallif back. Yeah, you can do whatever you want, man. I mean, this game really isn't that much of a spoil to me. Yeah. 3 and 1 is, yeah. They merge together and shit. That'd be cool. Alright, so. Oh my, it's actually. Guess we're gone. Buzzbox! What's up, dude? How are you? Using the void as a separator. Buzzbox, yeah, I was in that Discord. I actually checked it out and I seen the picture. Oh yeah, I'm glad you got it. I'm glad it's in one piece. I put extra manuals and shit in there so it would like cushion it, and I'm glad that memory card was in there, because what that memory card did was actually stabilize the package too. So even if you can't use it anyway, you're good. Oh yeah, I could beat the shit out of these abductors this whole time. There we go. Yeah, I know, they only give you 10. And I have a fucking over 90 of them. Hell yeah, dude. Because my PSN, man, I didn't realize, like, PSN was, like, the same thing being, like, with PS4. Same thing. It's the same thing. I was trying to get free trials, and it wouldn't let me because I already had one. Come on. These guys. Oh yeah, I gotta use a 10. That's what I gotta do. That's what they want you to do. They lure you into it. Yeah. They pretty much fucking suck you into using a 10. Because they're like, hey, if you didn't buy one, we're gonna give you one. And then in the middle of the night, I'm gonna get fucking took against my will and shit. I'm taking forever to figure out what to do here. These pals are such cannibals. Yeah, we're stranded, and then we had to light a fire. Here comes a doctor. PB Tom! Yeah, I get drug away. I get drug away like a PB Fab. I still think I can beat the shit out of him anyway. You took my friends, I'm beat the shit out of you. Fuck yourself. How dare you take my friends? I'll beat your ass. Abductor who? Who? Gas. Yeah, gas in an open fucking forest. Yeah, this is great. Gas in a forest. Open air. Good job, PP Tom. Good job. Nerve gas. You just wanted some booty. Yeah. Prepared. Great mirror. X death. Y'all doing behind? Back off or they will die. Stop all of you back, blah blah blah. Gilgamesh. Watch them, they don't move. X death you. Yeah, well, you just got fucking owned. Dude, yeah, man, like. You know who does that? Like Gilgamesh for the win. Gilgamesh comes out of nowhere. Yeah. This is the most useful villain. Enter my Minecraft and blow up my house and steal my shit. Hey, do you have World War II for Stewie? Because I know you got Fortnite. I mean, you can scrub that shit. You can scrub. You want to scrub? We can scrub together, dude. Oh, this is it. Let's memo fucking do it. There you go. Really? Oh yeah. Like downstairs? This way. Okay. Tarantula, let's go. I'm fucking here. You're damn right I'm here. Hiya. We could play some Fortnite together. I mean, honestly, I'm a scrub. I'm really bad. I barely play it. I barely have time to play. It's like after I play this game and get off stream, I'm gonna be grinding fucking Mario RPG for probably like a half hour or so. 45 minutes, maybe an hour. And then I'm gonna come back and beat the game. Let me hide the newbies off screen. Yeah. The thing is, I'm on like level like 10 or 11, and I'm more than halfway through the game. I'm right. Okay, I'm at the part where you go against Yardovic. Yardovic, yeah. I'm at that part of the game. Grind that shit and teabag people with you tonight. It's up to you. Want to teabag people tonight? We can fuck up people tonight. But I'm at this point where I can. I did one playthrough and I beat Jonathan Jones. I'm about to go do his yard a bitch up. But I have a grinding spot, and I have the EXP booster, so it's like, hey, win-win, baby. How? Ah! Yeah, we could do some knife-only shit. Outta here. They're still around? Aww. It's all good. They're always in there, but we can do some ghosts or some Black Ops too. But honestly, knife only matches? Holy shit, man. Kill me, Smalls. This is the best fucking music in the game, in my opinion. Some of the best music. Da-na. Fuck them. about to die. I gotta heal Gallo before he dies. This game? I think they did. Fucking Gilgamesh. Cunt. They have it for, fuck it. Throw a shirt. Fuck it. Yeah, you damn right it's too great. Lightning don't work on that bitch. Water does though. But we're just gonna hurt him anyway. Fuck it. Continue on. You need to heal some more. Oh, wait. Good thing I can buy it. Found their laptop? Nice. Nice. You need to find that laptop. So you can do some things. You can do things. Fisheye? It's music though, man. I mean, I ain't gonna lie. This is music though. You know what you need to do after you get done with that?
Fix your PS3.
Say something, and another kid says it, and then they're like, like, he sits there and agrees with you, but doesn't. I know you've seen that. I know it.
The barrier. The barrier. Around it. No.
Oh, where the fuck you send me? Well, what the fuck is that?
What? I got little legs. Where'd you go?
Well, Ark, my guy. You need to try out other things. You need to, yeah, you found your laptop. Now you can look up how to fix things like that. I'm just trying to help. I just want to help. I honestly was looking for ghosts the other day. I really was. And it wasn't there at that game store. And for me to find it, honestly, probably would have to buy it digitally, which I have no money until next month, because definitely wife is not facilitating any sort of video game purchase. She is not gonna. She. I got enough here. You already know how many I got. She'd get fucking mad. Be like, Joseph, all the games you got. She'd give me the eyes. She'd be like, you know? And I don't want the eyes, man. I swear I don't want the eyes. I don't get hit with the eyes. I know, right? I don't have it. I definitely don't have it. Dude, you just seen her. Dude, I had to deposit money into my bank account because she didn't want to take the money I had and use her bank card. Okay? Yes. This is serious, alright? I'm letting you know this now. I don't give a shit if you're married or not. The funds don't change. The game doesn't change. It hasn't for years. Yeah, but that game cost me fucking, well, for me to ship it to you, it cost me like 27 or 28 US dollars, man. I'm on a fixed income. You gotta remember, I have bills, and then, I mean, I don't have false expenses or anything like that. It's just, I traded in my Guitar Hero stuff because, number one, I can't do it.
Ooh. Look at the flying piggies!
Devourer. Oh my god, I love it. It's on discount right now. You tell it to Angie, you know what she's gonna say? Well, you're $15. That's what she'll say to me. She's like, well, you're $15. And I'm like, well, I can't. I'm definitely gonna play that shit with you. Cause I just bought Pink. I use my credit, obviously, from the store there, to get her ghost, and I got $5 from my little brother. Ooh, dude, I got all this, and I haven't. Bullshit. I call bullshit on that. Spell shield. Yo, Super Batuka! My guy, how are you, dude? Out of nowhere, how are you, homie? It's been quite a while, but how's life been, dude? Ugh, get out of these drinks. Sad. Oh yeah, I can do that. That's a drinking item. I won't use it. Hope you've been well, man. Anybody doesn't know Supa? Yeah, he totally threw that in there. But dude, Supa, man. We missed you on the YouTube gaming, man. He's a good dude. He's a great streamer. Also, makes a bunch of great content. Dude, man, it's great to chill. And dude, honestly, I even questioned if I even should, like, stream halfly as much as I've been doing, but I'm kind of glad that the summer's hit, so I can free up my days on streaming and just focus on the night times to stream, because during the day is definitely going to be really hard for me. Quite hard. I'm just gonna give those to equipped. There you go. There you go. That'll work. Let's see what other shit we can get. Cause I gotta be into my armors. Yeah, coffee. Yes, coffee. Okay, so we already have green berets. Get one of those just in case. What you? All right. What are you doing there? Okay. All right. Ollie. Fucking asshole. All right. What we got here? Rain, break, bio. There you go. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so obviously I don't have enough money to get a lot of this shit. So, let's see what's on this side. This better be the good magic. Ooh, I want that. I want that. Common. Yeah. I'm gonna have to come back here. Where's the pub? Found it away, bitch. Alright. Let's dance. Not bad. Oh, what a dick. Dick move. Oh yeah, there it is. Yes. I got $100 from the bartender. Man, that dude's gay. Of course you're gonna talk to me. Nothing here? Nothing there? Let me guess, there's something on the other side of this. Move out of the... Damn, all these people, man. Hey, sheep. Bah! Oh, tonight's on the house? Oh, the inn's free here. Nice. Wow. Why are you leaving? I bet he had to go jerk off, man. Old fucker. Back in World 2, man, I need to... I need them digital... Them digital damn fapping floozers. That was a bad joke. That was a bad... That was a bad... Oh, he's going to get a beer. He's going to get drunk. Check out some floozies. Oh, there ain't no floozies? There's the bartender. Bruh, I thought we had a thing. Bartender. Can't sleep? Of course you can't sleep. Why would you want to fucking sleep? You know how it goes, man. Like, come on, man. Like... Do you really understand, like... I wouldn't be sleeping at all until this fucking situation was rectified. I would be without sleep for days, okay, because of it. And I would be only sleeping on the way to going to whip ass, you know? And I bet you a lot of you can agree. You are not sleeping until a fucking situation gets rectified. Especially this. Like, there's shit going on. Like, what's up, E? Of course it's... Mine's outside the village, but there's a fucking... I've lost all hope in you, man. We're not gonna get into the castle and beat X Death. You know why? She's gonna beat our ass. I'm too OP for it, and I'm only running the jobs I know are worth it. Alright. Oh shit, you gonna do a beer run? Oh yeah, beer! Wait a second, here, hold my beer. I'm really OP for my attack. It's really, really overpowered. That's why I'm going out, and I'm not really buying anything. Dude, Comet is worth it everywhere. Fire, fire, fire. Fucking asshole. Fuck him. I can use tents at any time. Thing is, they're not giving me nothing. Alright, here's X-Death's shitty castle, right? Is this the castle? Seal castle? Don't go here. At all. You'll get on. Everyone said let's go to the chocobo races. Oh yeah, I gotta go over. Is it over here? I gotta go to that like Moogle Forest or some shit or Love the little piggies. The little piggies. They look crazy as hell in 7. Crazy, okay? At that. You know, Final Fantasy 7, the way they were walking around. Warp. To me, it man, pixelated garbage like that. <That's> I seriously was loving that, just like... like that. Alright, so not up there. Oh, it is up. It is up. Okay. So I go here. Yes! Success! Hey. Hell yeah, Buzz. Hell yeah, Buzz. That's funny as shit. That's funny as shit. Oh, man. Stories I can tell you, North Carolina. Dude, just like the stereotyping around here is just ridiculous. Okay, from where I'm from, okay. Well, actually, let me correct that. Correction. Not where I'm from, where I live, okay. I'm going into that hole. Okay. But where I live in North Carolina, okay, is a, it's south. It's in the south part on the east coast of the United States. And apparently, the people around here or in Virginia are supposed to be inbred, which is supposed to be like, oh yeah, I love my sister and shit like that. No. It's like such a big stereotype. I remember the path. No, I'm not remembering that path. I'm not doing it. Ooh. Well, it's this. Well, to tell you the truth, anything below like West Virginia is, well, Delaware, West Virginia is considered the South. It's kind of weird to me, but once you start seeing Waffle House, that's when you got into the South, alright? I'll let you know that now. Okay, well, I got an idea for you, Buzz. If you want to copy my strats, alright? Let's see. I don't know what part are you up to at this point in the game? Just curious. Aw, YouTube, how dare you? Dude, there's a few spots you can grind at. Okay, so what's the difference between going that way and this way? So I feel like this way has Snoogans. Oh, you grinding outside the first temple? So you're just starting the game, okay. Just starting the game. You're at the Wind Shrine, right? Cause you can do it at like level 5 or something like that. God damn, dude, what is going on with ya? Fucking Jesus, dude. Oh, you're taking a hell of slow. Okay, after you do that and you're able to go to like to Karnak from Walt, every bit of the forest area, the 5 dogs are weak to fucking fire, okay? Freeze Zyabat. Alright, well, we electrocute motherfuckers. Golly. Fuck this. Still ain't dead. Kill one of my characters, I don't like it. Now! I gained a job level. Which one is that? Yes! I got money toss. Okay. Let's change her out of there. Hunter. magic? Yeah. Yeah, don't go into the library at level 15. Because, there's... Dude, it's like every single one of my characters were at level 30, and I was thinking about going in there, but I'm glad I didn't. This one's dead, but dude, I forgot to heal them.
I need to chill.
I have no chill with the not healing. But if you really want to grind up levels after you get the black chocobo, as soon as you get the black chocobo, go to the... Oh wait, hold on, before I do this. Anything else here that I need? You have advice for us? Yay! What's up? Okay. That's all. I got these guys. What? Buzz. I love it, dude. What the fuck? Alright, throw fire. That was the right one. Good job. I was like, he's undead. Next boss is undead. Okay. Means I can use cure on him. Fuck yeah, elixir. I love elixirs. Everyone loves elixirs. Koopoku. Yeah, Phoenix Downs will kill him. Elixirs might, yeah, probably damage the shit out of him. Koopo, blah blah blah, what are you gonna run? Right? Well, I mean, it really don't matter to me. I mean, I'm gonna be fucking destroying this. Okay. So, just in case. There we go. Can I just do everything more? Do I get blowjobs in the they only heal 1,000 and 1,000? Good to know. Good to know. Music though. This music though. Not this though. I couldn't stand this music when I was growing up. Just makes me feel like there's nothing. It's like there's too much going on here. Lock from the inside. Go, Koopa. There you go. Where are you, little shit? I'll get you. Yeah, I mean, I have the soundtrack here. I don't even know if I probably... Honestly, I have no idea if I would even get hit with a copyright strike playing this music. But there really isn't a way for me to actually output it. I mean, I really could. If I really, really wanted to, I could really output this shit. Let's see. Koopa, I'll take what's in here. Give me it all. Ether? I'll take it. 10 G's. Dancing Dirk. Cottage. Dancing Dirk, it's okay. Yeah, let's put it on. Hell yeah, I'm a Mamuno! I'm a Mugo! Talk to me. Fucking Mogo! Yeah, open it up, bitch. Elf cloak. I thought I already have one of those. I think I have two of them now. Alright, so... where's the next turn? There we go. A rush. Let's go. Higher chance of evade. Yeah. Evade attacked. Oh, we got a dragon too? We got a little baby dragon here. Yeah, the game's really eludes the player. Some of the games that I've played, they don't tell you a bunch of shit. What's going on? The music! What's going on? The music changed! I get a fucking dragon! I'm dragon! I'm back! I'm back mobile! Land somewhere!
Thank you.
Yeah, we're gonna get to that damn castle, bro. Let's go.
go, baby.
Get this good music back. It's so cool. So great. I get to do all types of shit in here. I get to have a bunch of things. I get to do a whole bunch of whatever I want in here. Why couldn't you let me go do things, though? Like, I wanted to actually... I wanted to have control of the dragon. King Galen. Galuth or Galuth, either or. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce his damn name. It's Gif, not Jeff. It's a Jeff. It's a GIF. It's a whatever you think it is. I don't give a fuck. So you're a King Gallop, and I'm a Peepy Tom.
Gotcha.
I love it. So where are we going? I'm gonna go explore. I wanna go loot everywhere. Everything. Somebody's bad. Nor do I care. Oh. So I get my dragon up? Dragon's dying? What? Twin Lance is hard to get, though. How so? It's a rare steel?
Oh yeah, I know what that thing is. Twin Lance.
Oh, is this at the, I can go in the basement? Is this at that part of the game? I gotta get the patch of dragon's grass. So, that's what I had to do. Trigger that. There's another grinding spot too in World 2, downstairs. Teleport. Alright. Yeah, if you go down here, you go against a bunch of assholes. They're great. The best ever. Best ever assholes. I'm not gonna do that now. Not at the moment. That might be a good save area. Yeah, I know. Insane amounts of ability. I don't know. 2.5 hours? Did pretty good on it. Did pretty good. Actually, dude, I could literally grind off of this right here, so whenever I come back, like, in general, with this game, dude. I could literally grind right here, right now, using all the lightning and skills and shit like that. Wasn't it, like, five ability points? Thing. me see. Only two people that are streaming right now. And I haven't raided him in a little while. Yeah, let's do that.
I like this at all.
Let's do that. Oh man, let's go on a raid. Yeah, 5 to 10. Yeah, I think it's like 5 or 8. Yeah, I think it's like 8 ability points or something like that if you go against all 5 of them. Oh, no problem. Hey, French Horn, I appreciate you stopping by, dude. I appreciate you stopping by and helping me out, dude. Because, honestly, I'm rusty, and life isn't all about being rusty. But, let's, honestly, let's take it to Mario. Yeah, he's gonna do Mario Maker. Let's fucking do it. You guys got Mario Maker levels. I love y'all. But, let's go check out Jacob. I haven't raided him in a while, so let's go show him some love. You like him, come around. You know, you like him, you don't. It's up to you, make your judgment call, but we greatly appreciate it. Come around that raid, it'd be great. But much love until next time, everyone. You already know how it goes. Much love and all the goodies and all the stuff, because you guys are the stuff. Much love.
Peace.